Our local congressmen are also weighing in on the president's speech. Representative Robert Pittenger said in part that we waited too long. Quote, we should have never allowed Syrian President Assad to reach the point of crossing a line in the sand. Instead, President Obama's diplomatic inaction has opened the door for Russia to exert even more influence in the volatile Middle East.